Yeah, same one as last week, I think, Steve.
002, is it?
Was it 002 or 004 last week, I'm not sure.
So they were coming down next week, he said, didn't he? He said.
Yeah.
Coming down next week.
Yeah. Hopefully he comes up a bit further now, get him with the old one, but there. They're not in some of the books, though. Is that 002 or 004? You see it on the bottom there, yeah. Yeah.
Take the wagon, you catch the wagons.
Look tight, yeah.
Get the microphone. Huh? Was freight today then?
First one.
First one you've seen, is it?
I saw a couple of when I was coming down here, but
Oh, different colour.
Yeah. You were never alone. Thank you too. wind are blowing a bit as well.
How many train spots here today? You know, the other two.
Get a snapshot of this now when it comes back a bit. Hello.
We didn't see them Saturday, we didn't. That's why we didn't see them Saturday.
Well, they don't run traffic, you see.
Still coming in here. Still coming in here.
Yeah, he's still coming. This one's very unusual. They haven't put the pantograph up in this one.
They
usually put the pantograph up in these. Ah. You're on it. Nope. Yeah, you got a name and having as well, look. Emma Harrell, Paul Stevenson, OBE. And there's no pantograph on the last one either. And what is this one?
56.
Dr. Paul Stevenson, OBE.
Have you a name? Can you write that as well?
Some of them are new names, yes. Oh, Chepstow Castle, that one. Chepstow Castle, 170. Oh, 10, 0, 10. A lot of single ones, are they? Thank you, matey. Yeah, he's on the way. Short run. Here we are, the Mice Steak Pullman. I'll have the next one. Who's coaches here? No, he's got a spongy. Spongy. Thank you, buddy. Wing Commander Ken Reese. Oh, what's the name on the back end? No name on that one. That's good.